Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. For 10 more minutes, I'm keep building action.
I had to go with John's a little while ago. Hit him up with the I need that rule. That's alright though, he hit me up too. I can take him over some parts. He's putting it together and I'm putting the shit together. Kind of works best to help each other out and come off some extra parts.
What was supposed to be the most glorious day of Joe Catlin's life was reduced to a few lines on a fax from Susan's attorney.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm there. What I was doing. Sidetrack this. Who's in there? Just about tightening all these parts up. My servo arm, these are them clamped down ones. I really like these. This arm ain't coming off. I'm just kind of snug. Okay, now what I did here, so put me another piece of quarter inch over there on top of this whole thing and then sanded it down. That gets my servo level with the top of my skin, just like if I was mounting it on the door. Okay, I want to do that so this arm sticks out of that wing, and otherwise it would have wanted to stick out right on the ball joint. And I just had to cut a massive old hole. We don't want to do that. It's still kind of borderline. Oh, I need some longer horns. There we go again. Digging into the box. I got some longer horns. I'm afraid they might be too long. I hate to use big long horns. Doggone it, plan's foiled again. Alright, let me think about this for a minute. Can I raise that servo up anymore? Yes, I can. Ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be too much, I know it is.
Baby, is it the mother who agreed to be a surrogate mom, or the father who agreed to promise to pay her
Yep, in the back. Oh, wait a minute. Was not in there right. Okay.
She made good on that promise that she was a loving mother to her children. She just paid attention to them.
That was some kicker. She's going to shut this off. I don't think I really gained anything.